This is the Stolis relay station to receiving Newark. Over.
Roger.
Yes, we're performing a systems check. The transmission sequence is 2.18. The test date is June 5th, 2022. Time is approximately 23:51 UTC. Our current utilization is coming in at 22.3%, transmitting at 3200 kbps. Current atmospheric temperature is negative 98 Celsius. Range is 227.14 million kilometers, with a round trip of 2.4 light years. Our azimuth is at 187.9 degrees, elevation 69.93 degrees, and the wind speeds are at 4.2 kilometers per hour. All systems are nominal and ready for transmission. To transmission. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secured. Our live transmission of original ambient and atmospheric music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing Stolis Music and enjoy your trip. Thank you. minutes to transmission. Attention relay station moderators, please prepare for signal transmission. The signal boost is set to automatic cross-check and report. Thank you. To the Solus Relay Station, broadcasting original ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. Tonight, we feature another brand new piece that invites you to stretch your imagination, moving through uncharted territories, performing a slingshot maneuver around the quadral system. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next few hours on the Solus Relay Station. brand new ambient piece puts you in the driver's seat, performing a slingshot maneuver around a fictitious region in deep space called the Quadral System. Imagine yourself hundreds of light years away, deeper in the universe than we've ever been. What do you see? What sort of visual comes to your mind's eye? Is it filled with nebulae, or is it as black as night with only faint traces of illuminated fragments? If it's safe for you to do so, close your eyes and let your imagination soar as we slingshot around the Quadral System.
Thank you. Thank you.
support the Stolas Relay Station to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. Visit our Twitch channel and use the command !support for links to support this broadcast. Or visit stolas.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune in to the live stream broadcast of the Stolas Relay Station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch previous videos here at twitch.tv/stolasmusic and youtube.com/stolas. You can also hear original ambient music from the Relay Station on streaming music platforms worldwide. The live improv portion of this program begins next, after this.
Well, good evening, everyone. I hope you're doing all right. Nice to have you here. Welcome to the Stolas Relay Station with a new format that we've got going on. Also, if you have been kind of paying attention a little bit, at least in terms of the social media, not that I don't post much on social media anyways, but I am going to be opening up the Relay Station show, the first hour anyway, to start including guest artists. So I'll be including other ambient artists as their submissions come in. So it's just something new I'm going to try out. I'm shifting my focus a little bit more. Sure thing. I'm sorry. I didn't realize the vocals were so loud. Well, welcome in, everyone. Apologize that the vocals were low over there for you. I'm just happen to be talking very softly, though, too. If you've noticed, at least in the social medias, I don't post very much in social media, but I am opening up and extending the first hour of the Relay Station stream to include other ambient artists. So I've been reaching out, and as submissions come in, starting probably sometime in July, we'll start slowly filtering in more and more ambient musicians within the Relay Station stream within the first hour. My motivation behind that is really I'm shifting my focus in music to not just doing the things that I want to do, but really reaching out to try and help other people realize their dreams and what they want to be able to accomplish with their own music. And since I already have an affinity for ambient music and a platform for it here, it just made sense. Why not invite other people to be on the show too? Not just myself. So I've been starting to pour forth a little bit of effort into that, and it's been great. So we'll see how all that pans out. Anyway, it's great to have you here. It's a lovely June evening here in the Twin Cities in the Minneapolis area. Lovely to have you. I hope it's beautiful in your end of the universe. And if it's not, it's okay. You get stormy days, and that's bound to happen. Can't do much to avoid it. Oh, man. What a great night. It's great to be here. Great to have you here. Let's make some more music. Hey, Paul, welcome in, friend. Nice to see you. Things are great tonight. They're great. Very chill. Very relaxing. I hope that you all are doing all right tonight. It's great, yeah. I'm really excited to open this up to other musicians. Mel. Paul, you missed the announcement. It was kind of a very informal announcement. But I will be extending the first hour of the programming here to include guest musicians. So I will be reaching out to ambient artists that I'm aware of, and if you or other artists that you know of that are kind of making music and content in the ambient genre, going to open up guest artist slots. So we'll feature, no, not in the studio, just we'll just grab their whatever single they want to promote. We'll play it on the program, and maybe occasionally even do just a really short interview, maybe. Thinking about that. But I'm shifting my focus just slightly to add more intentionality to help other people, and not just myself. So kind of looking to try and give some added visibility for ambient artists that might not have a very wide audience and give them a chance. That sounds great, Paul. I will definitely check that out because I think some of your content would definitely fit. I'll reach out and I'll also send you a link to the form. To submit everything in, and that's how I'm going to keep track of all the incoming artists and how to reach them and what sort of information to be plugging on the stream. So it's going to be fun. I'm really excited because more and more I'm gradually shifting my focus away from myself and towards wondering, all right, how can I help other people? It's pretty tough to really get any traction anywhere, but I feel, hey, why not try and give some people a chance? Even if the added audience is small, it's still something. All right. I'm going to shut up. Stop talking. Because I'm getting my merds mixed up, you know. All right, let's make some more music. Thanks for being here, friends. Thank you. Welcome in, TK. It's nice to see you, man. Hope you are doing well. Paul's doing some keyframe video editing, I presume. It's always fun. Video editing, man, I tell you, for like every second of footage, it's an hour of effort. It seems like. It's true. It's true. I hope you all are doing wonderful this evening. It's so lovely to see your faces here. It really is. It's always a delight to be able to perform and sing and share music with you, regardless of how many people are here. Even if there was just Maetherwin, I would still sit here and contently play. Because it means that I have an opportunity to just share a piece of myself and a piece of peace. Of course you live here. Of course you live here. And you don't even get charged rent. What is that? It's okay. If you want to live here in Jet, that's absolutely fine with me. I won't charge you rent, I promise. Just clean up after yourself, please. Don't leave a mess. Pack in, pack out, and leave only footprints behind, as they say. Oh, you have s'mores. But are they the boring kid s'mores, or are we talking like adult s'mores with like fancy chocolates and artisan marshmallows? Dude, when I host any campfires and we know we're going to be doing some s'more action, we do have the packet of Hershey's chocolates for the kids, but the adults, I buy the fancy chocolates. So we're talking like mint chocolate, caramel chocolate, and some orange chocolate, and I've even had habanero chocolates, a little spicy kick. We get the fancy marshmallows and the really cool graham crackers, and that's for the parents. And some highbrow s'mores. So I'll bring those to share. So we'll have lots of s'mores here at the channel. Just bring your tent, bring a nice sleeping bag, heart ready for chill vibes, and lots of s'mores. I have not made my own marshmallows. I have not gone that far yet. I'm not a huge marshmallow person to the point that I would want to make my own. But I know that the Kraft ones are severely boring. Like, I got spoiled the minute I tried these marshmallows at Whole Foods that were like all natural and made with real vanilla and real stuff. And they were so good. I was just like, all right, well, that has forever ruined your standard fair marshmallows that you would get at Target or the grocery store or whatever. It's true. It's true. Well, grab your tent, grab your sleeping bag. We're going to have some s'mores here and enjoy some more music. Thank you. take a moment to thank you again for being here so much. Appreciate it. We're not going anywhere. I just wanted to thank you. I would also wanted to take a moment to just remind everyone of the schedule around here. You can catch the relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central. That's also 0100 hours UTC early Monday morning. Or you can also catch studio sessions for live music production every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 p.m. Central. Here at twitch.tv/stolenmusic. Bring a friend. It's more fun that way. Oh, what a lovely evening. What a lovely evening. It's great to have you here. Great to have you. If you haven't noticed, the first album, Relay Station 1, has dropped and is now available on streaming platforms worldwide. So all your favorite music streaming services, you can go check it out. It's a good release. Good music. Also, supporters, if you haven't done so, check the Discord in the supporter download section. If you are a subscriber here at Twitch or a monthly supporter through Ko-fi or Patreon, in the download section, there is a new release, Relay Station 2. You can grab your early copy now out on the Discord. Relay Station 2. It's the second volume in the Numeric album series. That's also another banger. So be sure to grab that copy. All right. Gosh, that was a nice, good, long piece. I don't even know how long that was. That's longer than half of the songs we did for the improv. Well, it makes more music. Sounds like a great idea.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good night, Paul. It was nice to see you. I know you're probably checked out of the channel by now, but hey, thanks for being here. Appreciate it. And I'm definitely going to check through the Uncle Chrome stuff. I'm sure we can find some music that we can bring on the stream. That would be my honor and my delight. Definitely would. I hope you're doing well, everyone. Oh, I gotta fix this shout-out stuff here. You can't put the username in front of it, but I gotta figure out if I can figure out how to. That was redundant. I need to figure out a way to make it work, regardless if you have the ad in front or not. And I'm not sure how to do that in cruise control. So I might have to figure that one out. But for now, just give him a shout out without the at symbol. That works just fine. Well, I'm having a blast. There we go. That works just fine. Thank you so much, May. I appreciate you. Well, coming up on the 13th, it's coming up real soon. That's like it's about a week away. I'll be doing a guest stream with 9.5, and she's going to be teaching me how to crochet. So this is like a reward from a charity fundraiser for St. Jude's Children's Hospital. And I think once we reached a certain threshold, it was like if we met like the goal of $3,000 raised, I believe. Stole us the hooker. Don't let the word get out. No, it's gonna be fun. She's gonna try and teach me how to crochet. It'll go fine, but there's gonna be some shenanigans. No, I have not. I've actually, high five, I haven't even looked into it. All I know is that I did learn the difference between, I finally learned the difference between crocheting and knitting. Like, knitting is two needles, but crocheting is one. And that just boggles my mind. Like, how do you make it work with only one? That's crazy. It's wizardry. So 9.5 is going to teach me how to be a wizard. So you can call me a wizard. I know, you taught me that. Others have tried to teach me the difference, and it just went in one ear and right out the other. Like, word salad, I don't compute, do not understand. So it's finally stuck. I know the difference now. It's gonna be towards the tail end of the night. You are going to be, actually, let's see, it'll be 11 a.m. Central, my time, and that would be, I'm trying to remember the conversion now. There will be a VOD. Yeah, so I'll have a VOD here, and so will Nine. We're gonna probably both stream it. Yeah, you're definitely asleep, because that'll be, yeah, you usually check out about that time. But we'll have the VOD, so you can check it out and laugh at my expense. It'll be fun. Thank you. Well, my computer just threw an error at me and stopped my song prematurely. So that sucks. Let me see if I can get this working again. Once in a while, the MIDI driver does something weird and odd, and this was one of those moments. So we're going to see if we can restore this. I know, I was like, ugh. Dude, I'm in this, and I'm going to pull that nonsense. All right, let's see if we can we get this? There we go. All right, we're back in business. All right, one moment. Thank you. Thank you so much, May. You have yourself a fantastic rest. Thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. You have a good night. Rest well. you guys have had a very enjoyable evening. I've had a really fun time. It's been a delight to play for you. And I hope that it's brought you some peace for your evening, your day, your morning, wherever you are in the world. You are not alone. You're not alone at all. In fact, you are an integral part in the universe. You are connected. You are made of the stuff of stars. You are the stuff of stars. And it's a delight to be able to share this and just maybe make your your life just a little bit more, just even an ounce more awesome. I hope that's the case. Well, I think it's time to start thinking about who we're gonna go visit. I'm really thinking chill vibes, so someone who would help carry this through. I'm trying to think of who would be the perfect person to go visit. You know what? Like, give me one second. I'm going to check this user out here and see what. I think we've visited them before, but. This is, her name is Acoustic Cat, and she's still learning how to play guitar and sing, but I think it would be a good thing to just go over and show her a little bit of love. On that note, actually, before we go, just a reminder about the schedule here. Relay Station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central for original ambient music and chill vibes. And studio sessions every Tuesday and Thursday at 7 p.m. Central for live music production. This Tuesday, we're going to be working on a brand new selection for the Relay Station. And Thursday, we're going to be editing, or we're going to be mastering Relay Station, the album Relay Station 8. Relay Station 8. And that will include all of the most recent singles. That's going to be a good time. Well, folks, let me give this person a quick shout out. Acoustic Cat. Let's see. See if I can know how to do this. Of course I know how to do it. I put on a good act, don't I? Well, thank you so much, everyone. Be sure to grab the raid call. No shortage of it there. We'll be back tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. Central, for stream readers and music from the Relay Station. It's great to have you here, and we will see you again soon. Take care, my friends.